Hey guys, here's corrections for today. Pronunciation, seguir. La cuarentena sigue. The quarantine continues. The quarantine continues. And les retaron y los resultados son graciosos. They challenged them and the results are funny. They challenged them and the results are funny. Okay, for vocab we had la este fin de enterré o replanté mis hortensias. This weekend I replanted my hydrangeas. I replanted my hydrangeas. El fin de que viene quiero pintar mi caseta. This coming weekend, I want to paint my shed. This coming weekend, I want to paint my shed. And esta tarde me llamaron del departamento tecnológico. This afternoon, the IT department called me. This afternoon, the IT department called me. Or el tecnológico. The IT guy. The IT guy called. Okay. We also had for grammar, cumplir años. Mi sobrino va a cumplir cuatro en mayo. My nephew is going to turn four in May. My nephew is going to turn four in May. El hombre lleva puesto una peluca. The man is wearing a wig. The man is wearing a wig. And then just remember the difference between pintar con pinceles is to paint. To paint. And dibujar con boli, for example, or lápiz, is to draw. To draw. Tengo que dibujar o pintar a mi sobrino una vaca. I have to draw a cow for my nephew. I have to draw a cow for my nephew.